Okay guys, we've got a 5-minute workout that is going to kill your core. Only takes 5 minutes of your time. Just stay consistent with it, that's all it takes. It's gonna be fun, I'm gonna guide you through it, and it's gonna be killer. So, first off, we're gonna do those reaches again. Okay, so reach opposite, toe, opposite hand. We're going for 30 seconds. 15 seconds left. And then the last 15 seconds of it, we're gonna reach, if you could. It's hard. And other side. So doing the dips for 15 seconds. You can do it from your knee as well. And then some reaching. This is really targeting the side obliques. We're doing motions in all three kinds of motions, transverse, as well as getting our upper, our lower, our mid, all parts of our core. And down onto your elbow. And then up. Plank, up dog, plank, up dog, plank, up dog, plank. Up dog, 15 seconds. 10 more seconds left. We're at the 3-minute mark. We've only got 2 minutes to go. And down lying on your back. Leg drops. Oh man. Only 15 seconds left. I'm dying too. We're all dying here. It's okay. It's normal. We're definitely feeling it.
Yep.
And then up into our Russian twist. 30 seconds. And then we only have 1 minute back to this. Optional tag weight. Crunches to burn it out. 30 seconds. 20 seconds. Takes 5 minutes. That was killer. Lots of fun. You can switch it up each day. Only 30 seconds per move is enough to really get you going. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. How was it?
Oh my god, it was awesome.
Yes, and you can follow them in the link in the description. See you guys.